Hello friends, myself R.D. Mahajan, assistant professor MIT Aurangabad. Today I am going to present my next video on the topic polar curve tracing. Let us see the first example. Trace the curve R is equals to a sine of 3 theta with full justification. Its solution. Here given curve is R is equals to a sine of 3 theta. It is in terms of R and theta, means it is a polar curve. Therefore, we apply the procedure of polar curve. First point, symmetry. Out of three symmetry, which one exists here, that I will check. Here, if replace theta by minus theta, change is there. Sine of minus theta is minus sine theta. Change is there, therefore this curve is not symmetrical about the initial line remaining. That is, if we replace R by minus R and theta by minus theta in the equation, we get minus R is equals to a sine of 3 times minus theta minus R minus sine 3 theta. Therefore, it is minus a sine of 3 theta. Minus minus get cancelled. We get R is equals to a sine of 3 theta, and no changes there. Therefore, curve is symmetrical about the line theta is equals to pi by 2, a line perpendicular to the initial line. Second symmetry is, here the power of R is odd, and that's why it is not symmetrical about the pole. Therefore, out of three, this is the symmetry. Curve is symmetrical about the line theta is equals to pi by 2. Then we go for the second point. Tangents at the pole. For that, put R is equals to 0 in the equation, and therefore we get 0 is equals to a sine of 3 theta. It implies sine 3 theta is equals to 0. It implies theta is equals to sine inverse of 0, and sine inverse of 0 is 0. Therefore, theta is equals to 0 is the tangent. At the pole. A second point. Therefore, that initial line is the tangent at the pole. Then we go for the third point. We make a table. We consider the values of theta as 0, 30, pi by 6, pi by 3, 60, pi by 2, 90 degree, 2 pi by 3, 120, 5 pi by 6, 135, and pi. And then we find the corresponding values of R. If we put the value of theta is equals to 0, sine 0 is 0, therefore that point is 0. Sine 3 times pi by 6, sine of pi by 2, sine pi by 2, 1 into a, therefore we get that point as a. Sine of 3 pi by 2, sine or multiple of pi by 2, is minus 1, and therefore it becomes, that is, we can find that value as sine 3 pi by 2 is minus 1, and therefore that value is become minus a. Then sine of 3 times 2 pi by 3, 3, 3 get cancelled, sine of 3 pi, sine n pi is 0, therefore that value is 0 here. 3 times 5 pi by 6, it becomes 5 pi by 2, therefore we try to find out that value as 1. I will show that calculation for sine of 3 pi by 2. Sine of 3 times pi by 2, I can write down that as sine of pi plus pi by 2. Sine pi by 2 plus theta is cos theta, therefore cos of pi, and the value of cos pi is minus 1. And then sine of 3 times 5 pi by 6, that becomes 5 pi by 2. This I can write down as sine of 2 pi plus pi by 2. It is cos of theta, and therefore it is cos of 2 pi, and the value of cos 2 pi is 1, and therefore it becomes 1 into a, that is a. Then last, sine of 3 pi, sine 3 pi is 0, and therefore the points are, first one is 0, 0, second one is a pi by 6, third 0 pi by 3, next minus a pi by 2, 0 2 pi by 3, a 5 pi by 6, and 0 pi, which we have to plot in polar coordinate system. Then we draw the line for different angles, ranging from theta equals to 0, then 30, 60, 90, 120, 150, and 180 degree. And then, if R is measured positive, we plot it in upper side of that initial line. And if R is measured negative, we plot that point in the lower side of that, or lower portion of that initial line. Therefore, the first point is 0, 0. Means pole is the point on that curve. Next point is a pi by 6, therefore that point lies on the line theta is equals to pi by 6, and its distance approximately is a okay. Then for pi by 2, once again it is coming to pole 0 pi by 3 on line theta equals to pi by 3. The point is pole once again. Therefore, where to join this point to this point and this point to this point. Then next, for pi by 2 it is minus a. Therefore, on the line theta equals to pi by 2, as r is measured negative, we plot it in the lower side, same distance, approximately somewhere here. Okay, next, for 2 pi by 3 it is 0, therefore on the line theta is equals to 2 pi by 3, once again it is 0, therefore this is the last point, therefore we join this point to this point and again this point to this point. Then for 5 pi by 6 it is a, on the line theta equals to 5 pi by 6, its distance from the pole is a, therefore approximately somewhere here. And then for pi, once again it is 0, therefore this point we have to join to pole. Therefore we have, I have plotted at all points. Then we make that tangent at the pole, therefore tangent at the pole is the line theta equals to 0, or this initial line. Therefore, this line is the tangent. At the pole. Okay. Therefore, at the pole, the shape of the curve is slightly parabolic. Okay. Then we go for the last point. The value as r into d theta by dr. Or it is r divided by dr by d theta. The value of r is a sine of 3 theta divided by its derivative. Its derivative is a constant. Derivative of sine is cos of 3 theta into 3. And therefore it is 1 by 3. Sine by cos, it is tan of 3 theta. And then we find the value of tan phi for the points for which we have the maximum value of r. Here for 3 points we have the maximum value. Therefore, at theta is equals to pi by 6, theta is equals to pi by 2, and theta is equals to 5 pi by 6. We have. Therefore, I will calculate that tan phi as 1 by 3 tan of 3 times pi by 6, and it is 1 by 3 tan of 3 times 3 divided by 6, we get pi by 2, and tan of pi by 2 is infinity. And therefore, we get phi as tan inverse of infinity. And tan inverse of infinity is pi by 2. Therefore, the tangent is perpendicular to the radius vector at this point. And therefore, I will make that tangent as perpendicular to this radius vector. This is the perpendicular tangent. Here also we have a perpendicular tangent, and here also we have a perpendicular tangent. And due to this perpendicular tangent, we have to make the part of the curve as slightly parabolic. Here parabolic, and here parabolic. Then here also we have a parabolic part, slightly parabolic, and therefore I will join this part to this part, this point, and this to this point smoothly. To get the first loop of that curve, then from this to this point, and from this point to this point, we get the second loop, and then from this to this and this to this, this is the required curve. r is equals to a sine of 3 theta. Then we say one rule or note for the curve of the type r is equals to a sine of n theta or cos of n theta. If n is odd, then there are n loops in the figure. Here the value of n is 3, odd number, and therefore we have 3 loops. In the figure. In last example, n is even 2, and that's why we are getting 2 n loops, means 2 into 2, 4 loops. For the last figure, in that we are getting 4 loops, and here as n is odd, we are getting only n loops, and the value of n is here 3, and therefore we are getting 3 loops. Therefore, a simple curve, only four important points. First point is the symmetry. Then second point, the tangent at the pole. By substituting r is equals to 0, we can determine that tangent. Here that tangent is the line theta is equals to 0. Then we make a table for different values of theta. We find the corresponding values of r, and then we plot that points r and theta as per the rule. If r measure positive, we plot it in the upper side. If r measure negative, we plot it in the lower side of this initial line. And the last point, tan phi. Here, that tangent is perpendicular to the radius vector for these three different points. For theta equals to pi by 6, theta is equals to 5 pi by 6, and theta is equals to pi by 2. And that's why I am drawing that figure as slightly parabolic at all these points. If you are watching my videos, please like and share it, as well as subscribe to my channel for latest updates. In my next video, I will discuss the second type of the curve, r raised to n is equals to a raised to n sine of n theta, or r raised to n is equals to a raised to n cos of n theta, second type of polar curve. Thank you very much.